Hello everyone, welcome to my political journalism news channel. The story for today is Western Australia Premier Mark McGowan has joked about Prime Minister Scott Morrison's inability to travel to the state after being locked out due to hard border measures. The pair came together for a joint press conference in Perth on Thursday to announce additional funding for Edith Cowan University's inner city campus and for the new Swan River Bridge. The Prime Minister and Premier's side-by-side appearance in front of the cameras was a rare occurrence as border restrictions had prevented Mr. Morrison, along with the rest of the country, from being able to visit Western Australia. "Great to see you, Mark," Mr. Morrison told Mr. McGowan, to which the Premier responded, "Thanks very much, Prime Minister, and welcome to Western Australia. I can't help but feel partially responsible for his absence for the last 200 or 300 days, the Premier said, as the pair laughed. The Premier had earlier also joked about being able to be out in the sun again after coming out of isolation following his return from Sydney. Western Australia reopened on March 3 after almost 700 days of hard border measures, although the rest of the nation was not prevented from travelling to the state for that entire period. Mr. Morrison and Mr. McGowan had traded barbs over the state's reopening plan throughout the past 2 years, and the differing positions of the Commonwealth and the state. In November last year, the Prime Minister lashed out at Mr. McGowan's reopening roadmap, accusing him of doing more harm than good by keeping the borders shut until 2022. Later that month, Mr. McGowan hit out at Mr. Morrison over his pleas for premiers to step back from people's lives. In August, Mr. McGowan called out the Prime Minister's comparison of Western Australians to cavemen in a Hollywood movie. But during their press conference, Mr. Morrison said he and Mr. McGowan had worked cooperatively together as he thanked the Premier for being a keen supporter of National Cabinet. "I think that you can simply say that we work together cooperatively, in the public interest, in the national interest and in the interest of Western Australians," he said. "We are both leaders of governments that have much to do and for a long time now, have worked out that the best way to do that is to work together. In Western Australia, I think we have a lot of commonality on the importance of having a strong economy, which supports everything else." Prime Minister Scott Morrison has announced the government will be committing further funds to the Perth City Deal and for the Swan River Bridge. "Today is about our partnership. Our day is about celebrating a partnership that's delivering for the." Mr. Morrison added there were commonalities between the federal and Western Australian governments, and although he was the federal Liberal leader and Mr. McGowan was the state Labor leader, they had worked together to get stuff done. "There's quite a bit in common I've found working with the WA state government when it comes to how we manage the economy," he said. "Particularly on issues like deregulation and support for the resources industry and major projects which we worked well together on. And I think we've demonstrated, despite being from different political parties, that as professional leaders of governments, we get stuff done together for Western Australia." Mr. McGowan said he was not going to be drawn on providing comment about Mr. Morrison's remarks about Western Australians wanting to stay in the cave like in the movie The Croods. "I've just done a press conference with the Prime Minister, everyone knows my view on those things. I'm not going to engage in some sort of political attacks today, it's not appropriate that I do that," he said. That is all for today's news. Thank you for watching to my channel. Please be sure to leave your comment and subscribe below for more news updates.